Everybody hates Jay. Gang gang in this thing. Back with another banger. We got another great video coming to you guys today, man. Guys, 2021 was an amazing year. We started this YouTube off this year, and we have seen so much support from you guys. It has been absolutely amazing. I could not thank you guys anymore for all the support you guys have shown me. So the video that we're doing today is just kind of highlighting some of our favorite moments from 2021. We hope you guys enjoy these moments. We hope you guys can look back on some of these moments and laugh and enjoy it with us. So much great stuff has happened over this year. We are just looking forward so much more to 2022, guys. 2022, we've got so much stuff planned for you guys. We're working on getting more organized. We're working on bringing you guys more content, bringing you guys more sneakers, different content, and all types of different things. So make sure that you guys stay tuned. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit the comment section, and let's get right into this thing. Everybody hates Jay. It's going down, baby. Roll the clips!
I don't know if you heard her, but basically we make our own art here. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make some art, so stay tuned. We're gonna maybe do some ideas. See it, create a necktie and put it on. That was her task. My task was to create a robot that does everyday life, or that does everyday tasks that you
that
do.
That does one task.
Yeah, okay, so mine was to create a robot that does one task that you do every day. So here's her necktie, and here is my robot. I'm sure you guys can guess what I do every day.
Oh, she tried to kill me.
You're
Yo, they hating on me right now.
You won't let me cut them and file them.
Yo, look at this gang right now. They gang up on me right now. Like, holy shit. They can't let me, they can't let a brother be.
Morning and howdy do, folks.
No.
Well, good morning. I reckon it's a good morning, ain't it?
Nah,
I like what up, little niggas? Yo, what's up? It's another episode of Everybody Hates Jay. Today we are just going to take you guys on a little journey by day, show you guys what it's like to basically be me. So probably won't be really too interesting. I'm just kidding. You guys are going to want to watch this video, I promise you. You're going to want to watch it all the way into the end. I'm telling you, there's going to be some great stuff in this video. There's going to be a really big surprise at the end. So make sure that you watch it all the way through. And you
burn away our carbon beam, knock your layers off. Try to get away from me. Had a standoff. Hit him in the spine. Knock his dreads off. My, what is it called? His body. I didn't land them random off. Thugging in my reach.
Look at them. They got a full of couple dollars.
Where are you from?
I'm from Kansas, actually.
Kansas City?
Yeah. No, not Kansas City. Just Kansas.
Missouri?
No. Kansas. Jordans in this giveaway for as low as $2. Two funky ass dollars. I would sleep with these shoes. I can make a baby with these shoes. My girlfriend thinks that I love these shoes more than her.
That's
not true, but it's close, okay? These guys, it's close. I love these shoes a lot.
The Hyper Royal Jordan 1s. They coming, baby!
These are a beautiful shoe, guys. Absolutely beautiful shoe. Right here, we've got the Green Glow Dunks. You guys can check these out. Look at these. I'm here in some of the coldest ones that I've released in a long time. Air Jordan Hyper Royal Ones. These are an absolute.
Hey, yo, we got a legend right here.
I don't know about all that, man. How are you?
We got a legend right here. Jason the Plug.
What's up, bro? What's up?
How much are these shirts going for?
Bro, they're free. For you, for free, bro. We got you.
What is up? It's your boy. Everybody Hates Jay. We are back. Y'all, it's the weekend, Sneaker Con week. Alright y'all, so we just got here, we just got to Sneaker Con, we just got to the Dallas Market Hall. Like I said, these aren't doing too hot in the market right now, but I do like the colorway, so I'm gonna go ahead and fuck with them. Like I said, just wanted to get some personal pairs, so Air Jordan 1 Bolts, first cop of the day. Hopefully we can catch some more steals out here.
Varsity Purple Dunks.
Hey, the Fadeaway ATX, follow us on the gram, be a part of the journey. Yeah. Hey, it's such an honor to be a part of this whole entire page. Let's go.
Yeah. Hey, man, hey, for real, messing with my man. He just gave me a crazy good deal on the Packers vintage tee. If y'all ain't messing with vintage shirts, hey, y'all missing out. It's right here. They hard, man. I appreciate that. Uh-oh.
Is he up?
Yeah.
I know.
Six pairs of these. Sold them right here to my man. Go ahead and give him a shout out, man.
Man, Cabana Central, go follow us, man. Me and my boys.
Cabana Central. You know what I'm saying? Kansas, OKC, you know what's going on.
Go big buyouts.
Yes, sir.
So, yeah, y'all see him. They got a full inventory.
Hey, hold on, partner.
Big shout out.
Yeah, we had everybody bracing the heat today. I'm probably still sweating. I think everybody is, but it was a lot of fun, man. The support means more than anybody knows. Can't do it without the people, man. This is only a building without him, her.
Tell him.
Her. You know what I mean? So
yeah,
it ain't nothing but the game.
Picks up front event, sneakers and exotic cars, guys. This is about to be so crazy.
Little nigga to the bone, hey. Top city when I'm home, hey. Bad bitches on my phone, hey. All I'm trying to do is fornicate. Stop me, tell me when I'm wrong, hey. Never short, I took the long way. Same nigga since the hallway. T-high, we was tree high. Back when we was splitting 3 5s. I can admit it, yeah, it's been a minute. I'm back. Yeah, MJ back in the 90s. We bring waves back from the 90s. Only keep real niggas beside me. What these other rappers doing, that's beside me. Your main bitch got nothing on my side piece. Stacked up the whole winter, bust down a timepiece.
Community, man, interact, man. We just appreciate the sport. Most importantly, man, we just glad everybody's here joining, man. Oh, God. No. Thank you, man. Thank you. Love, man.
A great little trade going on with my boys right here. We got the 11, the Legend Blue 11 Lows, and some cash for the On My Men Year 3s. I already hit on the On My Men Year 3s once, but they weren't my size, so now I finally found a pair of my size. If I don't keep these, something's wrong with me, so we might have to just go ahead and throw these on the tail, man. Hey, where can the people find you at, man?
They can find me at Marco_Kick620 on Instagram.
Okay, sweet, man. I appreciate it. All right. Thank you so much.
No problem, bro. Appreciate it.
It's the motherfucking Travis Lowe's, guys. Come on. The Fragment Travis Jordan collabs. What else could be one of the hottest shoes of the year? Think about it. You got to analyze. Like they say at Cool Kick Show, I got to analyze, y'all.
Analyze that.
Nice. Oh, the smell.
You smell terrific.
She hates when I smell this shoe.
Good thing I didn't wear it first, huh?
Right? We just hit 100 motherfucking subscribers. You know what the fuck that means. We in this thing, 100 subscribers. We have my boy right here just put up in the clean Beamer. I feel it. Fit check real quick. Oh, okay, got the Travis's on already. Fresh, what's up, man? My name's JL, man.
Sean.
First and foremost, Travis's.
Music, I'm still clocking in for hourly. Fuck you and your tooth, and I just know my granny proud of me. Yeah.
Coming on 51, respect. All
my Instagram, cream hype.
Cream hype, hell yeah, man. I appreciate it, man. Thank you so much, dog. If that Beamer was fresh as hell, go ahead, drop a comment. Tell me if you liked it. If you thought the Beamer was ugly, drop a comment and tell me it was ugly. Go ahead. I know you lying, but go ahead and say it anyway. Go ahead and troll. I pulled up, copped it. Oh, you already know how we doing it in Oklahoma.
Throws.
Oh,
Y'all seen, I had the OSU shirt. I had a cop of OU. And this thing right here is tough, man. I'm fucking with this. Hell yeah. I appreciate it, bro, man. Tell people where they can find you and shit, bro.
Sneaks.cartel on Instagram.
Hell yeah, bro. I appreciate it, man. Thanks again, bro. Appreciate it, man. Y'all be safe.
Let's go. She's asked you politely. Let's go. Get the fuck out of my place. Let's go. I still got 10 fucking. That's fine. Somebody at your table will take care of it. She asked politely the first time.
Yeah, and this motherfucker acting all.
Yeah, right. Y'all don't realize that. Kick long. We try to be polite as fuck. We try to be polite, but when we ask you three times, you gotta go. We try to be polite. We're here to have a good time. It's simple. If she asks you the first time, put the mask on. Keep the mask on. If you don't want to wear the mask, there's the door.
Deadstock? Yeah. All right, well, I know this ain't deadstock, but hear me out here, okay? So I'm doing for my YouTube right now, you know what I'm saying? I'm filming for my YouTube channel. So every event that we go to, we just pick one shoe out of the inventory and we do like a Jay's super deal. So we're just letting this shoe go for like crazy super low prices. So this is what's going to be the deal of the day too. Today, Fire Red 5s, $350. PADS, $350 on them.
Is it like box, OG, all
everything? Yeah, yeah, box, OG, all everything. I'm not for sure what market's on them right now.
Is it the
Fire Red 5s? Okay. Silver Tongue, yeah.
I'm really looking. What size are they?
10.5.
Abby.
Oh, okay. What is it? Can you show it a little bit closer?
Yeah.
All right, market's saying 250. Oh, okay. Okay. So I'll let you go ahead and grab them for like 260 then. Just for the deal of the day. Letting these ones go for 350 today. I'm gonna give my boy even a crazier deal for 260. Can't beat that anywhere else.
Could you come back? I'm not really sure yet. Just
okay.
Because they're used.
Oh, okay. I got you. I got you.
Like, otherwise, I would do it, but right. I'm just not sure yet.
Yeah, I feel that.
Why the fuck you lying?
I feel that. Nah, I'm actually just messing around,
okay,
man.
I was gonna say, bro. I was so confused. I was like, no way this dude just said I'm gonna give him a steal for 260.
I know, I can tell, man.
You said 350, I was like,
is he smoking crack?
Yeah, I for a wonder.
But the video that we're doing right now, the video that you guys are watching, is the banger, guys. So this weekend, what we're gonna be doing is we're just gonna be hitting up some of my favorite sneaker stores from Tulsa to Dallas. Hey, man, y'all just continue to stay tuned. Like I said, this is a banger! Let's go!
At the Woodland Hills Mall, guys.
What's going on, man? How's it going?
Doing well, how are you?
Pretty good, man. The man himself, the man, the myth, the legend. Cam, how's it going, man?
Chilling, bro.
What is the most expensive / the most special piece in the store to you?
That's a good question. Yeah. Probably gonna be the OU 4PEs.
Ooh, you got one of those?
Yeah.
Where's that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's up there. I didn't even see it. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to get a shot to that. If you guys know anything about the OUs, these are player exclusives. Those were so dope. So that's kind of like combined into one right there. That's probably your most expensive and your...
Yeah, yeah, and I mean, it's just rare. You know, you don't ever see anybody with that. No. It's...
You don't have those in your store. I'm telling you.
Yeah, not too many people have them. So right. That's why I think they're probably...
All right, guys, so we just got in here. We're at Kicklahoma in the Penn Square Mall. They've got two locations here in Oklahoma City. They've got
one. Got some OU ones here.
Got some OU ones here.
Yeah, let's go check those out.
Like, this is probably my favorite shoe of all time.
Oh my gosh, you guys do not have these. You guys see this? We're in Oklahoma right now, so we're getting some straight up Oklahoma exclusives. We've seen the OU 4s at Tulsa yesterday. Now we've got the OU 1s. I didn't even know these ones existed.
Oh yeah, man. They were given to them, what was it, last year? 2 years ago?
2019.
Nice.
No.
Yeah, those are beautiful right there.
Mm-hmm. That we had to make sure that we came here and stopped by with my boys over here at 10th Street Sneak.
Got a little surprise for Jay here too.
Got a little surprise for me. You already know what is going on. What could it be?
Yes, sir.
You already know what it is.
He won you a free giveaway. We did a...
For free.
All he did was participate. You know what I mean?
Participate, man. That's all it takes sometimes.
They're giving out free stuff in there.
One run for the women's basketball, and they did a couple runs for the football. So you see a couple of the bigger sizes. This is a men's 6. It's probably one of the rarest sizes of this sneaker out there.
Yeah, we seen one of those at Tinto's yesterday. They showed us their players.
You don't have those in your store. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. You guys do not have these.
What else we got?
This is...
How's this good work?
It's beautiful.
This is my first time seeing one of these in actual person. Yeah. Hope you guys are excited for this. This is gonna be dope. The laboratory. We're gonna go watch the chemist work. I don't even know what the fuck going on. Let's get it. What's going on, man? How's it going?
Doing all right?
Yeah.
Sir.
So we just got here, guys, the laboratory. About to take you guys around, show you guys.
But yeah, Jordan 1 wall, got some lows over here. Okay. Couple mids for, you know, the people that want to rock them.
Yeah, you know, there's a couple of A. I understand it. For all my viewers out there that like mids, I ain't gonna knock you new style. But hey, if you like mids, you like mids. You know what I'm saying? If you want them, they got them here for you guys.
Gate table. The employees and customers mess around.
So that actually does work and stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's dope. Yeah. Spit a hot fire verse on the Supreme.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, man.
Also, we are downtown in Deep Ellum right now, getting ready to hit up Knowledge. They got like an arts festival going on down here, so there's a lot of people out right now.
This is one of the only signed pairs that I know that exists.
Oh, this one signed right here? Yeah. Oh, right here? Okay, nice.
He signed the box too, which we have it in the back.
Oh, that's dope.
Real brand new Nerve and Warren, size 10.
Nice. Size 10. Y'all hear that? Hey, y'all, subscribe to this video. Like it, comment, get me hella rich so that way I can come back and get these. Alright, guys, so we are here with my boy Scotty right here.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg! At Private Selection in Dallas, Texas. We're at the Galleria Mall, guys. Already walking in straight off the back. Definitely one of the dopest stores that we've been into. The layout here is definitely top notch. You can tell that they've really taken a lot of time and a lot of thought into the creativity of the store, so I love that.
So one of the cool things about the layout is me, my business partner, my dad actually hand built everything. So
okay, nice.
All the stuff that you see, the grass, I had a scaffold, I stapled everything up, I cut all the wood, stained it. I cemented all these bricks with cement and laid each brick with my business partner, my father. People always are confused, like, what's Please Come Home and Private Selection? What's the difference between the two? Please Come Home is the retail brand. Private Selection is the resale. So as you walk into the front of the store, you'll see you got the display cases on the floor. These are going to be your retail brands. This is going to be Please Come Home.
Okay, gotcha.
Anything that you see moving forward along the walls and towards the back is Private Selection, which will be your resale.
Okay. A small loan from my father and made it happen.
$1 million.
My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
Small loan of $40,000.
There you go. That's what's up, man. I mean, being able to take that opportunity, some people might look at it and be like, oh, well, you know, he got a loan from his father. But at the same time, you had to still take that loan and apply that. I mean, you had to take that $40,000.
And pay him back with interest, too.
And I had to pay him back, and I had to pay him back with interest.
Exactly. So he took that $40,000, and right now we've got $40,000 right here, guys. So that's, you know what I'm saying, definitely respect to you on that. That's dope, man. Appreciate you taking out the time, man, talking with me, man. This has been a dope interview, guys. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure that you guys drop a like, drop a comment, subscribe to the video. Let us know what your favorite store was. Go ahead and check them out on YouTube at Private Selection. Go ahead and tell the people where they can find you guys at on here and Instagram and all that stuff.
Instagram is PRVT Selection.
YouTube is Private Selection, and I'm Beam Me Up Scotty with three M's.
Nice, nice. And where is you guys' exact location here?
Located on the third floor by the food court at the Dallas Galleria.
Awesome. Well, once again, man, I appreciate your time so much, man. Thank you for giving us a tour. Hey, guys, everybody hates Jay, but we love sneakers, baby.
We're doing something a little bit different. Usually on this channel, you see a lot of sneakers and a lot of things like that. Today, you're about to see pranks, baby. Let's go. I'm gonna act like I'm hiding someone in the house, guys. I'm gonna act like I'm hiding someone in the house. This is gonna be so fucking fun. We're just gonna wait for the guys to get here. Guys, stay tuned. Soccer today, y'all. Today we at the City to City Expo. We are at another sneaker event. You guys, this is paradise right here. This is better than soccer, guys. Hey, man, go ahead and tell the people, man, where we can find you at, bro.
Kick Trip 405 on Instagram.
All right, Kick Trip 405. All right, man. So, see, you guys got a nice little table here. What would you say is probably your favorite item right here on the table? That's what I seen. That's what I was looking at. I'm looking at the Union LA. These are super fire.
They slept on.
Really?
Oklahoma.
So how was the day for you, man? Was you able to find some deals for you?
We spent a lot, like 100 pairs. We bought a lot.
Okay, my boys cashed out on about 100 pairs today. And your like personal collection, what would you say is your favorite pair?
Shatterback Board 1.0.
Sure. Y'all had them up here earlier, didn't y'all?
Yeah, I sold a pair.
Okay, I seen those.
I got a personal pair for graduation. Cool kicks this year.
Were you actually in LA or?
Yeah, I went to LA. Oh, okay, like cool. A week before my graduation, I needed a shoe.
Yeah.
And I saw they had those. I'm like, yeah, I need those. Yeah. My school colors are orange and black. So I'm okay. Like,
Yeah, it's fire. Cool kicks fire. I love it. All right. We appreciate you showing us around a little bit today, talking with us, man. Hey, man, y'all make sure that y'all tune in. Kick Trip 405, my dude always be having the heat.
Sir.
Always be doing big story sales. So make sure y'all tune in. Pay attention, y'all. It might cop some heat for the low, so
appreciate
it, bro. Sneaks
up next.
Yes, sir. We trying. We coming. We working, baby. Street Sneaks sneaker sale tomorrow, so that means we are camping out, baby. Yes, that's right. Camping out on 10th Street in Oklahoma City. Man, guys, I ain't gonna lie. I think that some people may have already beat us to the punch. I think there might be some people already there, so we got to get there real quick, and we got to stake our place.
Here since 10.
10 o'clock.
Yeah. All right. I thought that was long.
What are you hoping to get today?
I like the 11 and a half Stussy Air Forces.
Okay,
and
fine.
Then the Mocha.
You want to sneak peek?
Yeah, let's do a sneak peek real quick, man.
Anybody looking?
Nope.
Get in here, man. Right. Get in here.
Hurry up. Shit. Black Friday right here. 2021 Black Friday sale, 10 Street Sneaks. If you missed out this year and you're watching this video, make sure that you do not miss out next year. Not only that, but make sure you hear early. Hey, we put up 10 Street Sneaks. We cashed out. We appreciate you guys watching another episode of Sneaker Shopping with 10 Street Sneak. But not for real though, as y'all see, we pulled up, cashed a slight little bag. Boys gave us hella deals today, so super grateful for this, man. Super grateful for y'all. Thank you so much. Everybody, hey Jay, baby. We in this thing. We out.
Subscribe to
Dale Cox on YouTube.
We are at the 10th Street Sneaks Christmas Bash, baby. Let's go. I've been waiting for this one since the last one. They announced they was gonna have another one, and I've been waiting for this one. I know these guys have been doing a lot of promotion, getting this event out there, so we really got high expectations from today. Hopefully have been working hard. So when you ain't had nothing, now they hate on you because you doing your motherfucking waiting on me. On that one.
Thank you. He sat down. I'm right here. We are going to auction the amount. We'll be donating.
On this, like, it's
last call. We're at 420 from Lee.
420.
We're going head to the perfect postmodern fund. The
perfect.
Once at 500 on the Virgil studio size print. Thank you, League Above, for your generosity. This is going to be amazing.
What up, fam in the building? How y'all doing, buddy?
The Invincible Cowboys in the building.
Shut up, bro.
Yeah, right now, so, hey, yo. Full disclosure, go ahead and go over to the channel. New videos gonna be coming up. The Invincible Cowboy, I told you.
Somebody just got busted with some fake Jordans. They kicked their ass up out of here. Hey, you already know how we feel about that shit. Fake Jordans, get them out of here.
Fake Jordans, get them out of here.
Let's go.
Next. 23 on the back. Jordan on the first shoestring. I'm in fiber.
Good. For your feet, he slipped it in there. 460 on the Virgil Abloh print. Guys, this took over 70 working hours to create this image. 460 going once. Twice.
480.
Let's go, Samaj. Let's go, Samaj. I love you, Samaj. Virgil Abloh print. It is a battle right now. 480. Going once.
He mad because I sold his shoes.
480. Going twice.
No, I'm not saying.
All right. Samaj, that full sale amount is going to be donated to the Virgil Abloh Postmodern Tuition Fund.
That was a heartbreaker.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out.
Heartbreaker.
Runner of Virgil Abloh, what impact did he have on you?
I think it's not often in anybody's lifetime that you get to see one person with such a great creative inspiration, creative drive. And obviously we can look at that painting right there and see over 300 creations of just sneakers. I mean, you talk about clothing, he's got thousands of clothing. So I think that there's not one person in this industry that his efforts didn't reach. You know what I mean? I think he just reached about just about everybody. So it's very impressive.
Yeah, lots of nice.
We won't see that again in our lifetime.
This show was crazy, guys. They did a lot of stuff today. Make sure that you pound that subscribe button, guys. Smash it, pound it, punch it, hit it, tap it, whatever you want to do, just subscribe.
Hip thrust that like button.
Hip thrust the like goddamn button, guys. Hey, man, we appreciate you guys staying tuned. Everybody hates Jay. It's been another banger, baby. We out.
Let me talk to him real quick. Let me spit some real shit in these niggas' ears, man. Yeah. I mean, it's like, when you headed to the top, don't nobody want to see you there. It's like the closest ones to you that used to hang with you when you ain't had nothing. Now they hate on you because you doing your motherfucking thing. These niggas is busted.
I got my mind on my money, money on my mind. Whole lot of niggas be hating on me. Whole lot of niggas be waiting on me. They just be praying on me to fall.